St. Thomas College of Engineering and Technology is a premier educational institution which is accredited by NAIC, has designed its curriculum in such a way that students should be imparted an all-round education system so that they will be converted into multidimensional rather than unidimensional, including the management, the principal, the technical staff, the faculty members and all others are working towards to attain the goal or to convert this institute into a center of excellence. The colleges designed its curriculum and designed to give equal weightage to curricular as well as co-curricular and extracurricular activities. Various clubs have been started in college level as well as in the department level, in addition to the department association activities. All the departments are offering minor courses so that the students can acquire a minor degree in additional branch in addition to the core branch engineering. That means a student studying in civil engineering branch will get a minor degree if he opts, say, mechanical engineering. He will get a minor degree in mechanical engineering in addition to his core degree in civil engineering.